three cheeseburger, part of the McDonald's Saver menu.
How did the killer come in? What might he have touched?
The answer is going to be there.
And they were just left with a partial fingerprint.
We didn't know whether we'd be able to identify it or not.
Sometimes the smallest evidence delivers the biggest breakthrough.
So why was DNA evidence? Once you tested it.
And it came back positive.
Your worst nightmare is that if you don't catch who's done it, it's going to happen again.
Evidence of Evil. Wednesday on CBS Reality.
This is CBS Reality. The following program may contain scenes unsuitable for younger children.